This is a great drill to use if you find yourself getting out front.
There we go.
Set that L screen at 45 degrees. Make sure that we see that ball as deep as possible.
That's
if
it.
That ball is way out in front of us and we try to reach for it, we're going to roll over this pitch every time. Stay back, stay tight, and damage where it's pitched.
That's